Headbangers Ball, and right now we're here with Tim and Harry from the band Shotgun Messiah. And you guys are originally from Sweden, right?
Yeah.
And how long have you been in America?
We've been staying in Los Angeles for almost 4 years now.
So you're kind of becoming LA guys.
Oh yeah.
In a sense.
Yeah.
Now I want to talk about some changes that you made in the band. First of all, Tim, you were on the last record, you were the bass player.
Yeah.
And now you're the
singer.
Singer. Are you still playing?
Singer.
Are you still playing bass, or did you just bring in a new bass player?
No, the singing thing was going to take too much of my effort, so it's like, we had to get a bass player. And we got Bobby Lycan from Out of the Gutter Cats. He's from New York originally, so he's been out of LA for as long as we have, though. So.
Mm-hmm. Now, were you auditioning new singers, or did you just say from the very start, look, I want to be the singer of this band?
We didn't even have time. Like, we tried to get people down to audition for us, but no one showed. I don't know. We were in the studio, and this guy was going to come down, and he didn't show. So we had, like, studio time, and I asked Harry, like, so what if I go down to just get the melodies down, you know, on the track? I said, sure. And I'm happy I did.
Uh-huh. So is it much different now from you, going from being a bass player to being the lead vocalist for the band?
I'm having fun again.
Really? Is it much more fun to be the singer?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're about to debut your new video, and it's a ballad. And let's tell me a little bit about the video.
Well, ordinary ballads are pretty much, she left me, you know, please come back. And this is not one of those songs. This is more like good riddance, you know. It has more of a backbone to it.
Paul Rockman did it, and he's done all the Pantera and Testament stuff. So we hope to get some attitude. We still get to see it, though. So.
Well, let's take a look at it. Here is debut from Shotgun Messiah. This is Living Without You.
I walk the streets alone at night, a shadow in the city light. I didn't know that love could hurt. How little broken hearts are worth. All that we had gone forever. Things that we said, it will never be. Living without you, don't bother me. If there's a tear in my, crushed our hearts and hoped to die. We swore that we would never lie. But love just slipped away somehow. Baby, it's all over now. lock the door and cut the lights. I won't be coming home tonight.
Back here with Shotgun Messiah. You just saw their new video, Living Without You. The new album is called Second Coming.
Second Coming.
And I want to ask you a question. I heard the song Heartbreak Boulevard, which sounds a lot like a Hanoi Rocks. I mean, was that a lot of influence from Hanoi Rocks?
Not really. I mean, we probably have the same influences that they had because we grew up, you know, in the same general area of the planet and stuff. But no, not really.
Uh-huh. They're an influence as a band, but not just specifically for that song.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You also did New York Dolls cover.
Yes.
Big New York Dolls fan.
I used to listen a lot to them when I was younger. I didn't even get the whole glam thing. I just thought it was a good rock band. You
right.
know? So, yeah.
And one of the other songs, there's a sitar in.
Yeah.
Who does that?
I play that. It's like this, it's an electric sitar, so it's not a big deal. It's like a cheesy electric guitar.
So it's almost like going into guitar?
Yeah.
Okay. And the new record's out and it's doing pretty good?
Yeah.
And you guys are playing right now, right?
We're on tour.
On tour.
And tell us, is this just like a kind of Shotgun Messiah club tour?
Yeah. We've been out for 2.5 months and we did a lot of dates opening for Vinnie Moore and now we're out ourselves.
One opening for LA Guns. That was
cool.
Yeah, it's very cool.
Okay, we're gonna be back talking to these guys, and when we're also back, you're going to see Madman from Ugly Kid Joe. So stick around. We're back with Tim and Harry of Shotgun Messiah, and I obviously know it's a new haircut, new hairstyle thing.
Yeah. I've been watching too many old Pantera videos and stuff. I just saw that and thought, yes.
I want to do that.
Exactly.
So you tell me that you're out on the road right now doing the club stuff. Can you tell us some upcoming dates? So if anybody out there wants to do Shotgun Messiah.
We'd be the last to know. We just get on the bus takes us somewhere, we get out and we play. So I'm sorry, we can't be of any help.
Now when you played before, when you were in Sweden, you were still Shotgun Messiah was still together and everything.
Yeah.
Kinda. Not really. We played in different bands. I used to be in a band that was open for Harris band. And as a band, we never played, really. We just did the album and tried to get a deal over here.
One gig in Sweden before moving to the States.
So basically, the band really got most of its roots in America.
Oh, yeah.
But would you call yourself, I mean, now you have a New York bass player, would you call yourself a Swedish band or American band? Or
Martian band. We don't really belong anywhere.
Aliens.
Yeah.
Okay, so after this club tour, is any plans on hooking up with a major band? Or
I wish.
Just hoping. Yeah. Any major bands that want to take these guys out with them?
Exactly. Please.
Please call.
Okay, well, thanks for stopping by. Good luck with everything. And stick around because we got plenty of more stuff in the Headbangers Ball, including a video right now from a band called Gun. These guys are opening up for Def Leppard in Europe, so check them out here. Steal Your Fire from Gun.